I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
True. And, you know, it was our first fight together, and normally, you know, you can do all the floor work, all the sparring, and then you don't know what you're going to get in a fight sometimes. You can kind of guess and estimate, but I think Darden really surpassed a lot of the expectations that may have been out there for him, and myself included. He really impressed me, and I told him as much, you know. And so what it shows me is that he's a game player. When the lights are on and it counts, he fights even better than he spars, which I'll take any day of the week, you know.
You know, it's funny that you say that, Joe, because sometimes I watch boxing superstars, yeah, like Manny Pacquiao, for example,
uh-huh,
and he never looks good to me in sparring.
That's right.
But then in the fights, he kicks ass like crazy.
So which one would you rather have, a guy that kicks, you know?
Yeah, but it's misleading.
Now, there's a couple guys, though, that, you know, you can get that are great in sparring and great in fights.
Yes, of course.
But there are a lot of examples of guys that aren't that good in the gym, or, you know, they just don't have the juices flowing like they do in a fight. And
they bring it.
The switch really gets flipped in a fight, where in the gym it might not have the same enthusiasm. But regardless of that, he was executing very well in sparring, which, like I told him, I said, right when he would come out, I said, my confidence in him keeps going up and up after the last couple weeks of sparring. It was really gelling. You know, it was really, everything was coming together nice. Like they said on the A team, I like it when a plan comes together. But
yeah,
anyway.
Hannibal Smith.
Yeah, that's right.
And Mr. T was on that show for many years, your friend.
Yes.
Where is he now?
Mr. T?
Yes.
Well, he just did Dancing with the Stars.
He did?
Oh, yeah.
Did he win?
No. But
but he got a good exposure being on TV?
He got, well, you know, he's, yeah. But he also, there's other things that came out of that for him, which, you know, I'm not going to talk about.
No, it, but it's good. It's good. He's a good dude. Good person.
Yeah, other things are popping because of that. But Mr. T is, you know, he's a sharp businessman. You know, he's, you know, the kind of the new generation of executives out there, uh-huh, all the guys, they're at the age they're at now, they were kids when he was, so
they grew up,
he gets a lot of, you know, this, so they're excited about working with, yeah, him, because he was kind of their childhood hero.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Setback, and you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSetback. Take a step back, now it's Ellie Setback.